Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Spotify display name. By default, your Spotify display name is the same as your Spotify username, which is a random combination of letters and numbers. Thankfully, Spotify lets you change your display name to something more personal, which will make it easier for other users to find you on the platform. However, it's only possible to change your Spotify display name using the Spotify mobile app. Please note that this will only change your Spotify display name and not your Spotify username, which is a unique identifier that Spotify doesn't let you change. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Spotify display name in the Spotify mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Spotify mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Spotify home screen. Tap the settings icon at the top of the screen. You'll land on the settings screen. Step 2. Tap View Profile below your account name. Your account profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Edit Profile on your account screen. The Edit Profile screen will be displayed with your current Spotify display name appearing to the right of your profile picture. Step 4. Tap your current Spotify display name to make it editable. Erase the current display name and enter a new one. Tap Save after entering your new Spotify display name. You'll return to your Spotify account profile screen where you'll see your new display name shown. Let me know what your favorite streaming music service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.